Kittery's town manager and police chief quit in protest. The town manager tells us that town council members were trying to interfere in police personnel matters. Meanwhile, councilors paint a picture of a town manager who refused to fire a chief who they thought needed to be fired. Plus, apparently a secret recording that exists of a meeting. We'll tell you everything tonight at 6 in Kittery. Paul Merrill, News 8.